Tutankhamun, the pyramids, mummies. The world has long had a deep fascination with the mysteries and relics of ancient Egypt. Now, you won't even have to leave Sydney to see the wonder, with a treasure trove of priceless artefacts heading to the Australian Museum.
He would live until 92, father more than 100 children, and for decades rule ancient Egypt at its height. Ramses the Second, Ramses the Great.
Wherever you go in Egypt, you can find something for Ramses the Great.
181 artefacts from antiquity and the reign of Ramses the Great soon to tour Sydney, including amulets, sarcophagi, and royal masks.
In this exhibition, the visitors, they will see some pieces for the first time in their life.
And radiating from the fertile plains of the Nile, these time capsules of ancient Egypt are still being unearthed, as recently as a few weeks ago.
Ancient labs where they were preparing mummies and finding mummified crocodiles and lion cubs and all sorts of things. It's still going on.
Even the Egyptians, they've never had the chance to see those pieces.
More than 25 countries have archaeological teams currently at work in Egypt, including five groups from Australia. And Australian tourists head straight to the country's ancient sites rather than its beach and riverside resorts.
So I know that Australians, they do appreciate the ancient Egyptian history.
The exhibition will be the largest of its kind to visit the country in a decade and will be exclusively touring Sydney only. Ramses and the Gold of the Pharaohs will open at the Australian Museum in mid-November. Tickets going on sale early next week.
There's something just quite magical about these Egyptian objects that get people excited.
At the Australian Museum, Mike Dalton, 9 News.